Is there no specific treatment for this disease? We have to strictly follow the rules.